Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the video. Today, we're going to play two levels today, and it's going to be Hell on Heroic. Now, the other one didn't upload because it was abandoned. I guess when I turned off my...
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
I turned off my computer, and I guess it was abandoned. So I guess I have to leave it on so it can fully upload. I'm just gonna let them fight. Okay. Never mind. They're doing fine. As I was saying, I gotta leave this computer on so everything can upload. And since we're doing two levels today, I'm not losing that. Well, it's now or never. Oh, right. It was the other door. Oh, that was close. That's kind of funny.
Like, we haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time.
Yep.
In case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse rate.
Ah, damn it!
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Huh. I feel there was a med pack up here. And a sniper! Oh, damn, no ammo, though. I only got four. Damn it! Well, guys. Two levels. Let's do it. Let's see what we can make of, two levels. Other than the obvious. Did they hear that? I hope they didn't hear that. No, they didn't. Whoa! What a surprise. Yeah, enemy. At the last minute, you now notice me. So, let me tell you guys about this new house. Now, first off, it's not that bad. Ma has one bedroom, one bathroom. I've got a bedroom, which is the master bedroom, and it's awesome. I never had a master bedroom, but I just recently found out it's for couples. So, yeah. So, it's awesome I got a master bedroom. I gotta take great, awesome care of it. Not great. Ah, damn it! Don't even hate when they look. Great. Okay. Plan B. Boom! Boom! Damn it! Okay, I said that too soon. What? Are you kidding? Oh. That's right. I was gonna say, I thought there was like more ammunition. Now I gotta get past that damn tank. Good. Now to get past these guys. These guys are so weak, they can't even take a rocket! Really, buddy? like nothing down there. Don't worry, folks, I know how to drive this thing. Did I get him? I think I did. Easy. Yeah! Easy does it. I thought I got you too. But apparently I didn't. Okay. Now here comes the hard part. If y'all are new to this series, let Cortana explain what's about to happen.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast Neutralize the generator. I will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Yeah. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Okay. It's time to get the fuck out of here. My last set. Okay. So this might be a 3-hour video. This might be a 3-hour video, guys. What the fuck? Oh, that's right. When it's combined to them, but yet I can't even use it. Not yet, anyway. Oh! Wow! Oh, damn it. I was hoping of doing it the other one.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next tent.
So if this turns out to be a 3-hour video, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. Happy Wolf Day.
Enemy.
Shut up. Uh-oh. I'm like the Terminator right now. I'll be back. A la vista, baby. I'm probably gonna get in trouble for that. Okay, now things are... Now, my strategy here is to let them fight it out. Why? Because it's the smart thing I can do. Wow. They took him out. What a surprise. Unless... If you can just turn your head. Well, so much for them killing each other. Triple kill! Nice! I'll take that. So, I was really hoping they'd kill each other. I know, I'm running. But come on, guys. What do you want me to do? Oh, it's about to get worse. Kill each other. Just go out when I need to. I'm surprised you're not jumping over. And another triple kill. Oh shit. Okay. This does become 3 hours. Then, oh shit, now they want to jump over. Really, you just jump for nothing. Get out of here. That'd be, that's like jumping in the DMs. Oh shit. Oh boy, that's blood. I have to get really creative for this video name. So 2 levels today, and the final one is the final of Halo 1. I knew I shouldn't have got my hopes up. Where did he come from? Okay. There's gonna be plenty of that. Where do these guys keep coming from? It's like everywhere I go, they know where I'm at. I'm not safe. Alright. Another one. Oh my god! They're not letting me get a break. Alright, there's gonna be a few attempts. Alerted. See, 2 I can deal with. See? As long as I plan right, I'll be safe. Oh shit! See? Easy. Sort of. Where the f- Okay. Alright. Okay, I'm starting to get mad now. As you can probably tell, I'm starting to get agitated. Yep, as you can tell, I'm starting to get agitated. I bet you on Legendary it's one hit and I'm done. Because on this channel, I am never doing Legendary, no matter. Not even if anyone, like, offers me money. I would not do it. I don't think so. Well, at least I got past that part. A little taste of their own medicine. You know, out of all the enemies, these guys are the most annoying. They can take your weapons, they can swarm like this. They can swarm like this. And then eat you up. But good luck getting through the armor. Now I would like to see how these guys do against hunters. Running through the DMs. And now the Banshees are in this. Like I said before, let them fight. Willie! At the moment, when you try to let the enemy fight each other, they spot you. How did I miss? It's my last shot. Thank you. That's what I call last call. Now I need to use one of their weapons that they got. Someone called me. Better than I thought. Never interrupt me when I'm like trying to that moment when you run into a zombie horde. It's gonna be more of this and a special video of some stuff I ordered from Wish that you guys are gonna see. I mean, I already got my gloves. Boom! Blew that up, but I'm getting the fuck out of here. Ah, shit. How the hell? Okay, I'm gonna call bullshit on that. I'm gonna wait for them to gather. After producing this as this ridiculous odd. I don't see the rest of I do not know how the bloody hell I missed. Guess is beyond me. Really, you ambush me like this. When I have nothing good on, you ambush me. Okay. This is the way outside, I hope. So now you guys know. I now boost to the ground. I know. Wow, really? It takes three of y'all to kill me. That is pathetic. That should have been a kill. That's so funny. You jump at the last minute and you mess up. Ridiculous. Did I get him? Yep, I did. You know, guys, starting this series may be low, but at least I'm gonna do them all. The fuck? And they heard that. How? Okay, then.
Okay, good. Let's take care of the next one.
The hell? Of course. Yeah, I don't have time for this. Like, literally, I had no time for that. He's like, what the fuck happened? That happened! Still firing like an idiot. God, I needed that so bad. Now, like the other way, no time. Oh, wait, oh, come on. There we go. Just blast right through. Try not to get hit. Trying not to get hit. Well, I did say try not to get hit. That banshee's gonna give me a problem. Thank you. What?! Alright, I call bullshit on that. There's no way in hell that thing hit me. Oh, I was about to exit too. That little bastard got lucky. It's like we're dancing in the sky now. Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? That little bastard. Okay, guys, this is gonna take a while. That little bastard got lucky, again. First the Banshee, now the little bastard. Okay, obviously, this game loves pissing me off. Really? Now get out of my skies. Ah, damn it! Hit the wrong button. I hit, that one was my fault. That one was my fault. I hit the wrong button. I will admit that was my fault. I hit the wrong freaking button. Okay, that was too close. Let's not do that again. Can't even hit me from up here! Bastard. Now to take care of these guys. Go straight up. So, that was too- Hey! Oh shit, that was too close. Okay. Where is he? Where is it? Is that everybody? I hope that's everybody. Oh, fuck. Really? Alright, let's just get through this mess, get through these two levels, and be happy. Okay, this one's guarded. I gotta be smart about this one. One comes out, I shoot. But they all come out, I'm fucked. Okay. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Another one that was on me.
That's it. The pulse generator overloaded.
Okay, really? How? How do I keep doing this to myself? Okay, how did I not get hit? It's like playing, okay, that one I got hit for. Whoa! Really? Oh, you bastard! He had one too! That's why I keep dying. Gotta make sure I get the... Not this time. Oh, I talked too soon. Okay, guys, this is gonna take some. I don't know why I keep saying this, but this is gonna take a while. I'm just gonna get out of here. Run like no tomorrow, which I should have done before. Instead of just... Yeah. The tunnel's below.
She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Surprisingly.
The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We need to find Orba's neural implants to start the fusion core detonation. The next section of the canyon. Find
they're glitching. Ah, well. I should have expected that was going to happen. Well, that's the big thing I want to see up close. I mean, maybe we just stick to this level for now and not do two. Because it might just go 3 out as many times I keep dying, unfortunately. I'm just great. Now they gotta... Of course, that would happen. Great, I'm running low. I don't think so. Great. On to my last ones. Damn it. There's no way! I avoided that! Okay. You see, that's what pisses me off. Fucking logic. There's no way in hell that could have hit me. Now, you were saying. This took a wave of amount. I mean, I can't find that bazooka now. I blew it away. God knows where, actually. So now, while playing this game and getting the heroic difficulty achievement, which is going to be worth it after all this shit is done, pardon. Okay, everything looks normal. Right now, final run. Yep. Like I said, I'm gonna let them fight. I mean, look at them, they're killing each other already. I just say, let them kill each other and leave me out of it. Ah, shit. Didn't I just say, leave me out of it? Didn't I just say that? Oh shit, more coming. pass. I said leave me out of it, and you didn't listen. If you would have listened and left me out of it, you would have still be alive. You know that? This is what you get for not leaving me out of it. Wait, are you kidding me? It's blocked? Great. Now I got no choice to go through. Wow, they took it over. They took it over, no problem. Really? What are these guys in the launchers? Who keeps giving these guys rocket launchers? And I lost it again. And I'm out. But I got no choice. Okay, these guys always gotta have freaking launches with them. Might as well let them get distracted before they get eliminated. Start a fire and let them burn. The fire, 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 and the fire, fire, fire. And let it burn, 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 let it burn, burn, burn. They're probably still mad. And they're still firing. Wow, these two survived? Surprise. Three of them survived. Huge surprise. Now I'm fully loaded. Now, really? You wait until I got in and get my ammo for you to do that. Really? Oh, whoa, whoa! Oh. Okay, how is that even fair? All three of them had launchers. How the hell? Guys, how the hell? Okay. Gotta do this right. Come on. Come on, there we go. Oh, shit. Best if I hide. Are you serious? What? Lucky shot. Oh, you dick! Okay, okay. Still got plenty left. Not a big deal. It is not a big deal. Yeah. Really? Soon the flood's gonna be learning to do that. Missed by inches. Oh my God, are you fucking... Oh shit. Those damn tanks do not want to hold still. I barely got in this one. Barely. That is. Oh, you've got me fucking kidding me. Okay, this is gonna get a little tougher. One % of health versus them. Alright, I got an idea. Uh And they don't follow. Fabulous. I was about to crash in there and then just go in. Oh, I could have just done that. I swear. You guys want to make this thing difficult. Always want to make things difficult. Well, at least that's a hit. Another one. Yeah, I'm doing it right too. Like, not letting them, hit me.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Oh my god, that was hell.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging the shield. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Alright, next level and a half. Like, once we get to the ship, grab lift, we're gonna end the video there. He's right there, too. I can see him. Intact. Whoa, what happened here? That was perfect.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Towards the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of sea. We should continue our search somewhere else.
Somewhere else, Cortana. Really? I don't think so. Gonna be a long, long day. All right, now that I got the weapon that's truly mine. Okay. That worked out really better than I thought. Alright, let's see. How are we gonna do this? I mean, I really would let them fight to the death. I'd have to cross. Which I'm gonna do. Right now. I'm letting them fight to the death. I am not getting involved. And that was my fault, too. We are not going to edit that out. Okay, for one, I didn't... Hate those little... Okay, that was also my fault. Gonna say any more? Hey, when that happens. I want to see these guys take on the hunters. I've been waiting to see this. The hunters versus the... Oh my god. Okay, there's no way they're responding out of there. There's no way. Whoa! Hey! Hey! I just came to watch the show. Sheesh. Even hunters won't let me watch the show. That is so mean. Like, literally. I can't watch the show. I mean, I could just stand here and let them kill him, which is a good thing. And also a smart thing to do. I wish I had binoculars so I could see this. I mean, it looks like they're, like, doing awesome. I just have my sniper so I can snipe the elites, give them help. There. Any more? Oh, I was gonna say, there's more! Okay, we'll give him like 5 more minutes, and then we'll just. Alright, it's been more than 5 minutes. Wow. Wow! Oh, shit. What the hell is this guy? Oh, my God. Well, at least they died together. That's a good thing. Okay, here we go. Again, let the enemy do the work for you. I forgot the elites could be in those things. That wasn't even much of a fight. I'm very disappointed, guys. I am very disappointed. I was hoping that'd be more of a challenge for them. I mean, for the love of Pete, you pay to see your own enemies fight each other to death, and yet it's short-lived. The sooner I get to the ship, the better. Alright, fine, I'll give him a little help. But and line to the water. Or green goo, whatever you want to call it. Okay, everyone's going in the water for a swim. My God, how many are there? Oh my God, now I'm low on ammo again. Okay. Now I really gotta be careful. Well, that wasn't too bad. Really? You bit slap me? How dare you bit slap me? Down that shotgun. Okay, that's a little loud. I love these needles. It's just the ones that stick you I don't like. You know, when they do blood and all that. Yeah, I don't like those kind of needles. Surprisingly. Ah, damn! Oh! Shit! Damn! Hell is really broken loose here. Wow. See what happens when you let the enemy dick. Oh, God. Oh, they were coming for me.
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
My God. Look at this place. Alright, before I end it, let's just take care of the little things. Yeah, like these guys. Okay, well guys, well, I'm going to save it here and do the rest in the afternoon. So if you like this video, leave a like, subscribe, hit the bell icon. I'll see you guys in the next one.